Hey everybody, my name is Danton McGorgas and welcome back to Banjo-Kazooie. In last episode, we dealt with Tip-Top and his trials and tribulations. You know, his little memory puzzle thing. And now we're, I'm gonna try to get to Mumbo. So I can transform. Into a crocodile. Because that's the transformation for this level. I'm not sure how to get to it. Get the fuck over here, you little bastard. Onward. That works. All right, let's see what this is about. Now I am,
Wait, Mumbo. Need a new moot. Only kidding.
So I guess I'm alligator or crocodile, because he's trying to fucking turn me into some weird ass fucking Gucci product. Alright. So I can crawl through here, right? No? There you go. So, as I play as this little boy, I gotta go in this place. The piranhas don't fuck with me. Which is good. I don't need any of that.
I'm Mr. Vile, greediest croc of all. Play my game to win a prize. Press A to accept, or B to chicken out. Game is simple. Eat more red yumblies as me. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Go!
Alright. I'll eat some yum, please. Okay, I don't have the speed boots. Yeah. You fucker. Gosh, you.
Grr.
Oh, I'm not supposed to eat the yellow. Yep. Got it. Got me.
Ha, Mr. Ra wins easy.
Okay.
Get the fuck out of here, boy.
Mr. Val never lost before. Greeny can have prize.
Thank you. Get the fuck away from me, though. Let's just get out of there. Well, I think this is a good place to leave it off. Thank you all so very much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. Share with a friend. The playful philosopher quote of the day is, be willing to have it so. Acceptance of what has happened is the first step to overcoming the consequences of any misfortune. William James. And our misfortune is losing our sister. She's kind of like, we gotta find her. But, it's gonna be difficult, that's for sure. But, I will see you on the next video. Later.